Welcome back to the kitchen with Chef Ricardo. Cooking show is amazing to be in the kitchen. Anyway, we give it a fantastic Christmas roast pork recipe, guys. You're gonna love it. It's just amazing. Thank you so much for watching my show. We got a lot more ideas and recipe coming up your way. And follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and Google Plus. And also Amazon 50% on my cookbook. One love from Chef Ricardo on the team. Stay tuned and watch the video. Brilliant. Welcome back, guys. It's amazing. Anyway, on the YouTube channel, you know what I mean? I did a roast. I was talking about Christmas roast pork a few days ago. We marinate the pork and said to the fans, do they want me to roast it, show them how they can do it for Christmas? And they said, yes. Anyway, today I decided to do it. And I'm going to show you how you can roast the pork and how you're going to come out lovely. Tricks and ideas. The first thing we're going to need to do, if you have your pork in the freezer, you need to take it out and allow it to thaw at least 12 hours or 8 hours. Second thing, I'm going to give you some tricks and ways how to roast your pork at home. Right here, this is the pork. It thawed now, ready for the oven. I got one head of clove of garlic right here. Let's cut it into half. Carrot. This is a spring onion. And we've got some fresh thyme. All right. This is our oven tray and 2 pieces of greaseproof paper inside of it. What you're going to do is to put thyme, spring onion, and your carrots inside of it. All of your ingredients. Lovely. As you can see, all of your ingredients. Get that lovely piece of pork. Which you already marinated. And place it just like this. Nice one. As you can see, all the ingredients is on it, looking lovely and nice. So and as you can see, the tricks with it when you're gonna do it now is to get your foil and foil it. Make sure you seal it really good. And I'm gonna show you the beauty about roasting pork at home. It's just amazing. Make sure you seal it proper. Then put it in your oven and roast this in your oven for roughly about 1.5 hours, because the pork is massive, big piece of pork. 1.5 hours. 1.5 hours, take it off, then we're gonna put it back in the oven for look at it to see if it is cooked. Then we're gonna put it back in the oven for see if we can cook it for about 10 more minutes to get that lovely color. One thing I want to say to you guys, if you're using electric oven, gas mark, the ice temperature of an oven, use that one. I'm using gas mark 9 and the gas one. If you use an electric oven, please use high temperature. Put it in the middle of your oven and roast it for 1.5 hours. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo Cooking Show. and I know you guys are gonna love this. The reason why I said 1.5 hour, because some oven is slow, some is fast. I don't know about your oven, but mine is pretty good. So basically 1 hour, and then you can look at it, and if not, you can give it another 1/2 hour. All right guys, enjoy it. Roast pork for Christmas.